You are more or less like a sample-based producer, more or less.
Absolutely.